Liam Phillips was just 5 months old when his mom knew something wasn't right.
We were worried we were going to lose him, you know, because at that point nobody knew what was going on.
He was having seizures and couldn't keep anything down. Doctors brushed off his parents' concerns about a tick they found attached to the infant for less than 3 hours.
Just dismissed it as it can't be Lyme, it wasn't on him long enough.
Finally, Dr. Nicholas Bennett at Connecticut Children's had an idea. Powassan, a rare and deadly tick-borne disease that researchers warn may now be on the rise during a particularly severe tick season this year.
I wouldn't be surprised if there had been other cases in the past that just hadn't been diagnosed. The brain is changing.
Powassan can cause dangerous inflammation to the brain. Since 2006, at least 8 people have died. The virus is now confirmed in 10 states, from Minnesota to Maine. There is no cure. Doctors can only treat symptoms, which include fever, headache, nausea, and weakness. Half of patients have lasting neurological impairment. It's spread by the same ticks that carry Lyme disease. But where Lyme can be transmitted when a tick attaches for 24 hours, researchers say Powassan takes just 15 minutes.
I think it is a game changer in terms of our awareness of the potential for tick-borne disease.
Doctors say frequent tick checks are vital, along with protective clothing and repellents. As for Liam, other than slight right side weakness, he's improving.
He's taking little steps.
Looking forward to his first birthday, his parents knowing just how lucky they are. Kristen Dahlgren, NBC News, Hartford, Connecticut.